Chapter 26. And Job answereth and saith, "What? Thou hast helped the powerless, saved an arm not strong. What? Thou hast given counsel to the unwise, and wise plans in abundance made known. With whom hast thou declared words, and whose breath came forth from thee? The Rephaim are formed beneath the waters, also their inhabitants. Naked is Sheol over against him, and there is no covering to destruction. Stretching out the north over desolation, hanging the earth upon nothing, binding up the waters in his thick clouds, and the cloud is not rent under them, taking hold of the face of the throne, spreading over it his cloud. A limit he hath placed on the waters, unto the boundary of light with darkness. Pillars of the heavens do tremble, and they wonder because of his rebuke. By his power he hath quieted the sea, and by his understanding smitten the proud. By his spirit the heavens he beautified, formed hath his hand the fleeing serpent. Lo, these are the borders of his way, and how little a matter is heard of him, and the thunder of his might who doth understand.